coriander, mint leaves, jeera powder, red chili powder and salt. I mixed all together. Beet roti. I'm using some olive oil. And the batter we made, spread it all over. Fry it on the pan, both sides, nicely crisp with the help of ghee. And your masala kulcha is ready to be served. You can add up ghee if you want.